thing about hard talk is it doesn't always make itself clear before I walk my walk. Gotta write these voices inside, allow them to try no more to thrive. Help me to adore. And I'm self-conscious, you know, I hit the edge. Feels like I'm about to fall off a ledge and push in the strain. The pain comes on, feeling it rip the depths of my song. Stay strong, get along, feel the long call. Call before you fall, it's all around us in our brain. Love guiding us on, choosing the depths and the reach in the song. Love taking us deeper in. So breathe, look down and believe, receive grief for what you gotta leave. And know it's here, it's now, it's right. Everything gonna melt the fight that holds us away for the best of our hope and cope. Then move on, feel the song, grab you within. Taking its time, learning to begin, re-begin, sin no more. Be sure, feeling the lines that you truly adore. Ride, feel the edge inside, reply and try to see your senses burn and learn as you yearn for something a little bit more. If you don't want, you're not gonna get. If you don't allow, you're not gonna let. If you don't see, you're never gonna know. The visions that can be real are so. Well, they're further than pragmatic fear. The tears bring on, the songs melt the edge of what it takes to be strong in the face of fear. To turn it down, to choose to clear, to learn what lies deeper in. You must sometimes see what you don't want to be in. Then melt it, hell works that way. You can't allow the edge of the terror to take you over. You can't allow the fear to convince you. You must behave in a way that you don't really want to be known to you, or to me, or to they, or to he, or to she, or to everybody. Them just